I ain't scared of you, mother.
Look, I just flipped the switch. Flip. I don't know nobody else that's doing it.
Hey, what the fuck it is, yo? Oh, what's up?
It's your boy G.
It's your boy E.
And you just do you. And
I'ma do me.
Thank you.
Drippin' and drownin', passin' around it, nigga signing. You talkin' the timing, I'm pressin' the button and finna be bindin'. These niggas be bindin', they tuckin' the cattle, no bones. Callin' them already, niggas are gone. I'm tuckin' this stuff when I'm out in my zone. I feel like this is like a piece of a zone. Niggas be actin' like they really home. Phone with the home like I'm really Mike Jones. Don't give a fuck if you really know I'm gone. Got that smell and I'm ready to come on. Ain't they talkin' about no Dior. Press that shit and I change that score. When they talkin' about they really want more, but I'm going out to boy, nigga, ayy. We gon' go out and explore, nigga, ayy. What but they gon' say, we know we more than them hate. Hating ass niggas who don't know us cause we great. Yeah, that's it.
Alright,
let's get them now. Alright, we're again with another video from who?
Eminem.
And what's the vid?
Zeus.
You know, time to get loose.
Future and white gold.
You know, time to get loose, like, you know. So let's just we just gonna hop right into it. Y'all know why y'all here. Y'all know what this is. About to start doing so deaf looking at me.
Looking at me.
But let's get into it though.
Stupid at me.
She says I am trash, but she listens to Tekashi.
Did you just hear that? You calling him trash,
bitch. Hold on. Okay. Moment of silence for that bit. Alright, so check this out, bro. First of all, you come out here saying that, I already know it's going hard. What we gotta talk about? She says that I'm trash, but she listens to teriyaki? To teriyaki?
Lord help us. Anyway, let's get back into it.
Bitch, you lost me. Yeah, fair weather, wishy washy. She thinks machine washed me. Swear to God, man.
She thinks machine washed me. Machine Gun Kelly.
Yeah.
Damn.
That was pretty
good. Hey, they was a good.
They was going at it, though.
They was going at it.
Machine Gun, best thing he ever did in his life.
We did a good reaction to them hoes. Yeah, he was snapping.
Favorite rapper, wish he crossed me out of life. Conflict got a obnoxious, like subconscious. Yeah, I'm afraid to unlock it. Keep those monsters in the closet.
I feel him. I love conflict. Got a obnoxious, subconscious. I'm afraid to unlock it. Keep the monsters in the closet. Cause they don't know that G side that I got in me. I just be holding it.
Oh, keep the other side of you.
But I just, I'm not a conflict. I don't do conflict. Cause if it's conflict, then it's not gonna be good for the other person. So I don't even try to get involved in conflict. So, cause I'm really, really calm. So, you know, you know, so just watch out for the people who be yelling. They gonna be doing shit, but yelling. Just know sure. I know.
I'm with an idiotic, not a sub on this month. I've been throwing down gauntlets since that underground ruckus. Yeah, where I planted my
underground ruckus. The bait, man.
That reminds me of, what's that dude's name? Dang, I forgot his name.
Who's underground ruckus?
None.
No, I mean it must mean something. But anyways, cause you know, hey, let me say this to y'all. Before we go any further, to you peons who need to feel the need to complain about anything, we are not a channel that is dependent upon breaking down bar for bar. We are here for entertainment. And okay, next thing I'd say is, it's not over our heads. Next thing I'd say is, one more thing. When it comes to our shit, you know what I mean? Just enjoy this shit, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Either you enjoy this shit or you don't. It's that simple. Have a good one. Where I planted my roots is how I had a whole planet that roots for me. Hey, mm-hmm. He did. You know, when he came out, he started out, everybody loved him. When he got older, and it seemed like this is a trend. Yeah. It's a trend. It seemed like when rappers get older, people start talking shit about him. Like mm-hmm. Soulja Boy, Bow Wow, all them young dudes who came up in the game. When they were so loved, and behold, they got older, and what people started to do? Front of them. Like y'all still don't be in the club dancing to Crank That.
I wonder if they're going to do that to Drake. But yeah, that's a good point. Maybe that's true.
He might be one of the rare cases.
Like one rare? Yeah.
He might be.
Everybody was, he's sung now. He isn't that now.
Because Drake makes timeless music of emotion, so people are always emotional. So
as long as he's making emotional music, people are gonna fuck with Drake. No matter who you are. I know y'all niggas been listening to Drake. Stop playing. Y'all be listening to Drake. Y'all be in y'all feelings, y'all know. Yeah. What do you say right there? I can.
I think of now, so imagine the havoc these black thoughts are. Tariq, as in Trotter, I keep slaughtering me.
Tariq, I like these black thoughts are Tariq. Tariq. Oh, Tariq Trotter. Tariq Trotter, okay.
Shout out to beat minus and team minus, but me long as I free promise to be honest and wholeheartedly apologies, we honor for the.
Shit. Oh, he apologizing to somebody?
Apologizing?
He apologizing to somebody?
He is?
Damn. M don't be apologizing. He don't be giving a fuck.
He just keep it pushing.
He don't be giving a fuck. But I'll say this, and also, I was meaning to say this earlier, copyright is a bitch. Sometimes videos get blocked, so if you see a lot of pausing, understand, nigga. You gotta do what you gotta do. So, say goodbye. But let me check something quick. But damn. Hey, shout out to him for apologizing to somebody.
That song that leaked, I'm sorry, Bri, it wasn't meant to cause you grief. Regardless, it was wrong with me, but I'll be on my own.
So, okay, he released a song that he wasn't supposed to release.
Yeah, I see.
Yeah, but that's the thing about music, the industry, bro. You can't even move how you want to move half the time. You have to do it on the terms of, especially if you do a feature with somebody, you got to do it on the terms of their label, if they sign somewhere, and you got to do it on the terms of when they want it to be released too. You know, y'all got to work together and code.
Yeah, because you
might be somebody
you'd be like, I want to release it now, but they'd
be like, hold on, I got this song coming out. Let me do this right quick.
Wait, more than something.
Like, but sometimes labels be holding on to shit too, so.
Yeah, a lot.
Yeah.
Head up in the clouds like Zeus, where they say you ain't the goat. I come down now.
Why this nigga sound like AK? I can hear AK
in the background, cool.
Yeah. Yeah, that.
Yeah.
Let it say it down on you.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can hear it.
I got my head in the clouds like Zeus, swear I can see the game from a bird's eye view.
Bird's eye view. Pews. Looking at.
Talking to a rat guy. Hey, girl, you talking to a monster.
What'd he say? Girl, you talking to a rap guy. Girl, you talking to a monster.
Hey, you can give your whole damn life to the music, man. They gon' turn around if they don't love you.
Yeah. Fact, that's what were we just saying? That's facts. They turn you. You did all this for the rap game.
And it seemed like that's commonplace with a lot of shit, though. You know, people, what's trendy, what's in at the moment, people fuck with it. But once it comes to the new thing, somebody else comes in that lane, a younger person, you get pushed out. And that's the jobs, the regular jobs, any corporation you work for, you always are replaceable, bro. Anything. So you just understand that. People gonna love you for the benefit and for the time being. Always remember that. It's not always gonna be fun and dandy every year.
Yeah.
You know?
To China, so when I get back on my feet, don't want to whine. But it's my head in the clouds, now she fine. But the steward is getting head in the clouds.
Don't wonder why I'm in the head in the clouds and getting head in the clouds. Yeah, he said when he woke the giant up, don't worry about my head, why it's in the clouds. You feel me?
My high club, why I keep a blind fuck. I'm a punchline, just trying to survive in this climate of a vagina's dying.
That's funny.
That's funny.
I'm just trying to survive.
Vagina. Bitch, this word is full of that.
Oh, God. No Kazzy.
No Kazzy. Niggas went into two different words, Cap and Kizzy.
Cancel my ass, I get Jemima, sir.
Whoa. Ooh. Yeah, Aunt Jemima, she got, they took her, I think they were supposed to take her off the label or something like that.
What?
Because, I don't know. And the thing is, remember, they were saying something about it was actually racist or something. Like, she was, you know, used as a poster child to market to black people, you know, which they do a lot of stuff like that. But we don't even see the shit that's right there in our face.
Chief.
But let's not go there.
Chief.
What's that?
I didn't know that. Okay.
Let me get them the insight. They came in for some insights. I'm going to give them the insight. Out of sight, looking at it.
I'm a shit story, you're a diamond. Dozen said I couldn't do it. Hit Europe, kick the door and put a foot through it. Up like a stirrup, stirrup. Used to have
like a stirrup. I know that, yeah, that's tough.
I just sit and watch the bills pile up. Yeah, now I just sit back and watch the bills pile up.
That's a tough switch.
I got it now. Hey,
used to watch the bills pile up. Now watch the bills pile up.
Not for real,
you understand me? You undisplays me.
I'll be on my own, see the game from a bird's eye view. Hey, you talking to a rap guy.
What?
The music thing, they gon'
go, I've seen the hugest debuts. Use had a great view to see the game through. When you drink the gun.
Hugest butts?
Hmm?
I guess he's trying to huge it. Just butts. Hugh. You know what I'm saying? Debut. Butts.
Hmm. Okay, yeah. Got it.
Had a great view to see the game through. When you drink, they're gonna turn on you.
Then, bro, what's crazy, I swear to God, I didn't hear the science and lyrics, but that's crazy how I was just saying Drake, because, you know, Drake gets, you know, no matter
what. He's the biggest thing
in
the rap.
Like, they say he like Michael Jackson in our generation, which is, I think, is true. So that's why he said, that's crazy.
Be consistent, too.
Yeah.
Damn, the more you win, the sooner they do.
Damn, that's tough.
People don't like to see you win for too long. They don't want to see me winning. They don't want to see me winning. I need me a look. Look at that.
You a trash bin, saying that your new one isn't better than your last.
That's what I'm saying, though. People want us to be doing the same way.
Yeah,
the expectation is you give me the same product over and over again. Now, if you want the same product over and over again, go buy a pack of cigarettes, go buy some squares, or buy something that's made on demand and is continuously put the same product into everything that they make. So every time they make a cigarette, they put the exact same chemicals in that cigarette. So what I'm saying to you is, if you're looking for that type of shit, then find it in that. You're not going to find it in no artist. You're not going to find it in no person, because you have to evolve. You have to change up your rhetoric. You have to do things a little different here or there. And also, sometimes you're controlled when you're under a label. Like I said, they make you do certain shit you don't want to do. And some artists, they be put in positions where they got to sacrifice what they believed in to make something else for the label. And sometimes you have to sacrifice this sound because you feel like you're trying to show potentially that you have more to offer. So just think about that. You got it.
Even if it is, once they start to turn their backs, they ain't never coming back. And they did it to chance next to be mentioned in future in the past tense.
Damn, they did it to chance next to be mentioned in future in the past tense. Future in the past tense. That's tough. Chance the Rapper did fall off. Because, not because he fell off. It's because, you know, I think if you look at Chance the Rapper's style, stylistically, the way he does his music is, it's for a specific crowd. Like, everybody don't vibe with that. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Everybody don't vibe with his, type of personality, but they respect it. They respect him because he's a good person. He's a good dude. And he's, you know, but they don't vibe with his music like that, because a lot of shit nowadays is more so focused on the drug talk or whatever, the stick talk, all that shit. And Future, in the past tense, he's talking like, yeah, eventually somebody, because you see how many people try to sound like Future, you know what I'm saying? And mm-hmm. You got everybody sound. But remember Drake said, he said, but if all I hear is me, then who should I be afraid of? That's what he said before. So, you know, if as long as you, hey, it's a compliment. If everybody trying to be like you, everybody trying to sound like you, because you're the original. So,
yeah,
it may work for you.
Yeah.
Saying adios, amigos. I ain't dissing. I'm just trying to keep the shit a C-note.
Hey, respect, because he ain't dissing, bro. If you really listen to what he's saying, he's been honest. He's trying to get them game like an OG would. He's giving these young people in this game the game that he's learned since he's been out, and he's got to his age where he's at now. He's trying to tell you, so be prepared for people to switch up.
20 years now.
Yeah, be prepared for people. That's like I said, that's in life too. Be prepared for people to switch up at any damn time.
Any second, that's all it takes.
Same people been trying to do the shit to me, so I call them people because they're so easy to see through.
That
was for the fight, all I knew how to be. I got the shit beat out of me. Tripped and fell and blew out of me. Hopped it back in and hopped up like, fuck it. Best 2 out of 3, yeah.
Yeah, hopped up again like, what, fuck it, but best out of 2 out of 3, yeah. He said I done got knocked down, but got back up. You
best
feel me?
Best 2 out of 3.
You got to. You got to get your ass back up every time.
Man, I gotta be doing something right. I got 11 years of sobriety, so the only bottom up.
Respect.
I'll be hitting this if it's sodomy. Wait, I mean, you would think that somebody handed a sodomy. How I'm chopping these bars, they keep wanting me to rap responsibly when I'm constantly passing the buck like the fucking Dollar Tree.
Damn, when I'm constantly passing the buck like a fucking Dollar Tree, like a dollar. That's
yeah,
tough.
That is, bro.
Yeah, he said they want me to rap responsibly, okay?
But I'ma always remind you that I came from poverty. Black people saved my life from the dog and be shunned. And all that we want is racial equality.
For real, man.
Respect. Bro. Respect, bro. And then that's something that, you know, you come into, if I came into the country genre or whatever music, it's not black people really that do it, you know, even though we had a influence in it. At the same time, it's like, okay, whoever's that main catalyst, I'm going to put the respect on their culture because I'm in their culture. You know what I'm saying? I'm in their culture and their environment doing their type of sound. Just like you do on hip-hop, it's a black people thing most likely. And there's white people that do it, don't get me wrong. But yeah, I'm saying it became originated from African-Americans, you feel me? So,
yeah,
and Dr. Dre, and you know Dr. Dre. You know?
Yeah.
R.I.P. Laquan McDonald, Trayvon, Brianna, Tatiana, Rayshard, and Dominic, Eric Garner, and Rodney King. No, we can't get along to these white motherfucking cops who keep murdering blacks off the streets.
Exactly. Like, what was you saying? Like, 6 months, bro, is not enough training, bro. It needs to be...
Fam, you can't even get...
It's
you
not
can't,
enough training.
For 6 months, you can't even be a... I mean, doctors and nurses, they go be doctors and nurses for a doctor for six months and then say he's a licensed surgeon.
They do what?
Hell no. You got to go to school again. You feel me? It's like, no, you don't just get to be what you want to be.
For 6 months, ain't doing it cheap.
And mindset-wise, you got to see these people when they are in positions where they don't even know they've been watched. That's what you have to do. You have to train people on a situation where no one's expecting to be watched right now. Don't do it while you're in a controlled environment, dumbass. Do it when there's no one expecting it. That's when to show your true character. But let me not speak on that because I don't know what I'm talking about in this world.
And as far as squashing beef, I'm used to people knocking me, but it's not in my camp. And diplomatic, because I'm trying to be lasting. I need a Snoop dogging me. Man, dog, he was like a damn god to me.
Damn. What happened with Snoop? Damn. Damn, dog. Like you said, damn, dog. You was like a, you know what I'm saying? You dogging me like, come on, bro.
You got going.
He could fall out.
Yeah, what you got going?
Not really. No. I had dog backwards. I'm starting to say all these people take.
So he said,
wait, so
God, but he said I had dog backwards. So he's saying like,
wait,
you was a damn dog to me still. Like he's saying, you ain't no damn God to me.
Oh.
So he's saying, that's not, I meant to say damn dog. Because he said it's backwards.
Oh, okay.
Taking shots at me, shit, it's no wonder I be alone.
Head up in the clouds like Zeus, where they say you ain't the goat. I come down loud, around like they don't love you.
Sad case. It's the fact of the life, though. We said everything we had to say. You got something you want to add?
Nah, we said everything. You know what I'm saying.
Watch the ad.